Let's take a look inside my first Kirin with pictures. First, we have the list of suras included. There is an introduction to each surah, explaining each context. The Arabic verses are next to their illustrations. The English translation is at the bottom of each page.